Hey guys, we are on Laser Festival!
Yuan Xiao Jie, Lantern Festival, is on the 15th day of the first lunar month. People in the past call night Xiao. On the year's first full moon, Yue Yuan, people light up tens of thousands of lanterns, set off fireworks, guess the answers to the lantern riddles, and eat Yuan Xiao to celebrate this festival. In Tainan, Yanshui, people have a special way to celebrate this day. That is the crazy, nutty, well-known Yanshui Beehive Fireworks. Millions of bottle rocket firecrackers go off like crazy at the same time. As a Taiwanese, I must be there to experience the blast once in my lifetime. To be honest, I'm really scared and quite nervous, but I know I'll regret it if I miss it. So, Yanshui Feng Pao, here I come.
According to legend, a hunter accidentally killed the supreme god's bird, so the celestial soldiers were sent to the earth to set a fire on the 15th day of the first lunar month as a punishment. The god's daughter learned that and secretly flew to the earth, telling people to hang lanterns and set off fireworks on that day to avoid disaster. The customs were passed down to today as celebrations of Lantern Festival.
Ahao runs a noodle stall with his mother and sister in Yanshui, and Ahao has been the keeper of a gundek for 5 years. And this year, I'm going with him to attend this exciting, mind-blowing Yanshui Beehive Fireworks Festival.
那月经港灯节比较不一样，就是说，一般我们传统的灯节就是在陆地上，月经港灯节就是创新，就是摆在水面上。哦，我很喜欢它这种方式，跟我们这个月经港做结合。
Known for its crescent water area, the harbor of Yanshui is also called Yuejing Harbor, the Moon Harbor. Many installations associated with the moon are exhibited in the main lantern area. Even local artists' creations are on display.
这个作品是我们在地的月经国小美术班小朋友他们对月经港啊，还有对于这个城镇的幻想，把它做出来。好厉害哦！对。
Wow, this is so pretty. It's made out of bamboo and it's such an artwork.
那每一件作品这边就是有关于盐水的连结，把所有返乡的青年带回来我们盐水，让知道盐水有一个灯节，你可以创作发想你的创意。那为什么要放盐水风炮？为什么要放鞭炮？它的由来是什么？在之前的时候，盐水有一场瘟疫，那就是有请示那个关圣帝君来化解这一场瘟疫。神明就说：“那你就是盐的大街小巷一直放烟火、放风炮，放完之后这一场瘟疫就真的消失了。”就这样传承下来，所以每到元宵节的时候，盐水人就会开始放风炮。Actually,
Lantern Festival is tomorrow. But the whole Yanshui district couldn't wait any longer and the fireworks are already lighting up everywhere. Tonight, let me first enjoy this beautiful lantern festival and dig in all the delicious food at the night market.
I love this place so much and there's tons of people here eating foods to get enough energy for the beehive fireworks later. So am I.
Best thing to do on Lantern Festival, visiting Yuejing Lantern Festival.
Kenny,
我带来看一下我们的炮程。哇，这炮超级大的。
对，这个是属于比较特殊的炮程。那爆炸力会比较大吗？它比较属于不会爆炸，但是它射程会比较远。那我们好奇就是这边到底有多少？这个冲天炮估算大概有3到4万只的冲天炮。这么多？对，我们这个风炮主要就是敬献给这个神明这样。那像这样子炮程要做多久啊？
大概一两个礼拜会把它完成，所以就要请多一点的朋友来帮忙。对，我觉得其实这个体验蛮不错的。对啊，就是大家聊天叙叙旧，然后完成一座炮城。So
we're all done now, and I am super excited. I can smell the gunfire about to explode right now.
Best thing to do on Lantern Festival,
building the gun deck. After finishing making the gun deck, Aho is worried that I, a newbie, will be scared by millions of firecrackers. So he wants me to experience what it feels like to be hit by firecrackers first. It'll be a test of guts.
那我们要来一个行前的震撼教育。那这个就是安全的装备，帮你着装一下。
这样子够安全吗？
够安全，绝对安全，不要怕。
Protecting my ear, this is a really important step. Right now, I cannot believe what I'm hearing and what he's about to put on me right now. He's about to put firecrackers on my body, and the purpose of that is to drag away the bad luck.
安全吧。
Right now, I need you guys to wish me luck.
准备好了吗？
准备好了。
放跑哦
！Oh my god, that was really hot. Oh, dude, that was terrifying. I cannot believe what just happened. I feel like there was thousands of bombs exploding on me. Thank God nothing happened to me. But the smoke was going inside my nose. I had a hard time breathing, but that was awesome.
恭喜你，提前教育完成了。晚上风炮见。
On the day of Lantern Festival, people who live and work elsewhere are coming back to Yensui to hang out, share a meal, and catch up with everyone.
你们平常吃东西就这样那么多菜吗？
平常没有，今天是元宵节。
我们盐水的过年。
对，盐水。
盐水的过，那你们过年有这么走流
动
这么热闹吗？没有。
过年弄个摊子，元宵的时
候，大家在
家吃饭。
And Aho's mother was so kind and big-hearted. I can tell how important the festival is to them by just looking at the whole table of food. And that's a big reason why everyone canceled all their schedules just to come here.
Best thing to do on Lantern Festival, gathering for the family dinner. After the meal, Aho's friend and family members are working together to push their gun deck to the location where it's going to be set off.Now we're eagerly waiting for Emperor Guan to arrive at any moment.
哎，叫鬼啊！哎，干嘛呢？干嘛呢？
叫鬼啊！好鬼啊！
They're just setting up the fireworks right now. Look on the ground. Look.
的动作就是
杀红纸。
对，杀红纸。那我们就把它拆下来，这样子。
好。We're burning the red paper and gas paper before we light up the beehive. They're giving me a really big mission right now. It's to light up the gun deck. Guarding the gun deck was very hard to organize, even though it's such a mess in there, but they're still very passionate. They're not rushing, but did it in a very fast way to accomplish what they've been looking forward to all year long.
哇，刚刚那个真的太漂亮了，我觉得你们一定很骄傲，就是自己做了这么大的炮
程。没错，这是大家齐心合力制作，
辛苦你们了，辛苦了。
谢谢你，谢谢你。
That was awesome. It was a blast.
Best thing to do on Lantern Festival.Guarding the gun deck. Now it's my turn to get bombed by the beehive firecrackers. My heart is racing and the adrenaline is pumping. Gotta wear the safety gear, gotta wear the safety gear, gotta wear the safety gear. Like seriously important. I can't stress it enough. After being fully prepared, I'm ready for Yensui beehive firecrackers.
So loud!
安全帽盖下来哦。
That one hurt! It started and there's smoke everywhere and fireworks are shooting from all directions. And it's super loud. I can barely hear my own voice right now.
While I was in the pit, in my perspective, everything suddenly went into slow-mo, and it's all smoky. I had a hard time breathing. It's like thousands of bullets are shooting at us, and there's no way out, just like in the action movie.
This thing is ginormous. This is the tallest gun detector. It is as tall as a three-story building. It's crazy. I got hit so many times, on my shoulders, on my fingers, I can't even count. It was awesome. And one of the fireworks almost shot my private place. It shot us right here. And you can also see the fireworks exploding on the sky over there, which is really, really beautiful.
这个文化毕竟也是一个百年的传统，然后让全世界都可以看到盐水风炮，然后看到盐水。
Tonight is absolutely a masterpiece. It's like I'm living in the movie, and I love it so much. Woo!
Best thing to do on Lantern Festival, fully geared up for the Beehive Firecrackers.
It's not just about the fireworks. There's an important meaning behind lighting up the fireworks. It's actually a way to receive the blessing from God, drive away the bad luck, to reborn and become a better person. I've come to realize why Ahao and his friends want to make their own gun deck, because it's like they're the leader, the rock star. Everyone is watching them, and they can proudly say, "We're thanking God for protecting us." So we can send off good luck to all of you guys. Yanshui Beehive Firework is truly the world famous folk celebration. The bomb was so insane, so crazy, so horrifying. Now I can proudly say as a Taiwanese, I've conquered Yanshui Feng Pao. To those who never celebrate Lantern Festival before, I highly recommend come to Yanshui. That's why I really wish you were here.